You may hear about how to flash a new custom ROM can improve your Android experience, but the flashing a new kernel is one of the best way to improve your phone performance, battery life, and even some saucy new features. So the kernel is the brain of any operating system. A kernel is not the same as a ROM, even though you can install them mostly in the same way. Kernel is the bridge between that ROM and your hardware. All the ROMs come with a kernel installed, but you can install a third-party kernel if you like. So in this video, I'm gonna show you how to install custom kernel on your Android phone. This is for your Poco F1. As you can see, my current is still kernel, and the Android version is Android 10, and I'm using Evolution X ROM based on Pixel. Now let's get started. Installing a new custom ROM can improve the battery life and your game's experience. So in this video, I'm gonna install a kernel name as lawrun. If you are using this ROM name as Evolution X and install lawrun custom kernel, then the combination is become the great. So in this video, I'm gonna show you how to install this. First of all, you have to need a custom recovery. Obviously, if you are using custom ROM, then TWRP recovery or any other recovery is installed on your phone. And the another file is magisk. Magisk is also mandatory to install any custom kernel. Now I'm gonna put my phone into TWRP recovery. Now my phone is boots up into TWRP recovery. First of all, I recommend to take a backup of your phone. In case of any boot loop, you can install or you can restore this backup data from here. Put this backup file in your SD card on your PC. Now nothing to do here, click on install and look for your custom kernel. Here it is. Click here and just click on swipe to confirm flash. Now it's installed successfully. Now it's time to install the magisk. Now the magisk file is here. Simply click here and just swipe to confirm flash. You can also install the other kernels by the same process. Now the magisk is also installed successfully. Now once you are done flashing all these things, click on wipe and just advance wipe and format the delve cache. Now simply click on reboot system. If you face any problem, then comment in the comment section box or just restore the backup. To verify it is installed or not, go to settings, about phone, Android version. As you can see, the kernel version is lawrun. This means our kernel is changed or installed. To take advantage from this kernel, you have to install an application as name as X kernel manager. So open this, grant the permissions. Here there are two modes, one is power saver mode and another is performance mode. While playing heavy games, just enable the performance mode for the smooth gameplay. This mode will definitely increase your performance and the result is in front of your eyes. Here there is option of battery. As you can see, battery temperature is 36% and the battery percentage is 69. Click here and just enable this. When you enable this, it shows the screen on time and screen off time and the battery drain per hour and the current milliampere. There are many options you can customize here. As you can see, there are option of graphics, sounds, memory. When you click on sound And when you are using earpiece, you can also gain the performance from here. While using earphone, click on the board. So by this way, you can install the custom kernel on your Android phone or Poco F1. The process for all the custom kernel is same. So if you like this video, give a big thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe the channel. Thank you for watching Tech Jarvis.